Heads up, 25,000 pounds of ground beef is being recalled because it might be contaminated with E. coli. This meat comes from the Colorado company Cargill Meat Solutions. It was shipped to warehouses in that state and also here in California, sold in Safeway and Vaughn's store under the Excel brand. Be sure to check for a September 5th expiration date. So far, no reported illnesses, but E. coli can be life-threatening for young children and the elderly.